Now, Jay is receiving two very special awards here this afternoon. First of all, of course, he's here to pick up his SPFL Premiership Award for January as the Goal of the Month winner. But also, on behalf of the club, he's going to collect his very own special golden boot as one of the finest goal scorers ever for the Hoots. Jay, here is your award from Charlie McGrew. Congratulations, you are January's Goal of the Month winner in Scottish football. Jay, on behalf of Celtic Football Club and from your dad, here is a golden boot for scoring such a fantastic goal for Celtic.
Celtic Football Club's the club that we are. You know, you don't look at Jay with his disability, you see his ability, and I can't thank you all enough. Every single one of you has voted for him. Everybody treats him with so much respect. Thank you.
Well, Martin, on behalf of everyone at the club, thank you for making this wee man the Celtic fan that he is. We wish you all the very best of luck for the future. Jay, if you want to give the fans one more Ronnie Roar before you leave. Ladies and gentlemen, Jay Beatty!